Hi children, good morning. How is everyone today? Good. Okay, today we are going to learn about something new. Anybody can guess? Yes, we are going to learn about a new animal. Okay, now what do we see here? What is this? Dog, yes. Now everybody have dogs, right? We can keep the dog as a pet in our house, and dog lives in a kennel. Yes, this is the dog's house. He stays outside the house in a kennel. And what does a dog like to eat? Bone. Yes, the dog likes to eat bones. No, that is a dog's favorite food. And what does a dog likes to do? Yes, dog likes to play. Dog likes to walk. Dog likes to play with what?
Ball.
Yes. Then everybody takes a dog out for a walk? Yes, we can take the dog out for a walk. What is a dog called? It's a domestic animal. Yes. Why domestic animal? Because we can keep a dog in our houses. Right. Okay. Now let us sing a rhyme on a dog. Okay. Come on, everybody with me. There was a farmer who had a dog, and Bingo was